Micro, small and medium enterprises. Micro, small and medium enterprises, that is popularly called as a MSMEs. MSMEs. So this is what. So yeah, micro, small and medium enterprises. These are famously called as a small scale industries. For any economy, small scale industries is development of small scale industries is must. Exactly for our developing country like India, we need to develop lot of small scale industries of our country. The reason was because small scale industries are backbone of industrialization, because for large scale industries, they provide, small scale industries provide the raw materials. So in that way, definitely small scale industries are more and more important. For that development, government has taken many initiatives, they provided with special privileges. They are provided with special privileges who wants to stop their own small scale industry. They are providing special privileges for them, and they are encouraging, government is encouraging them. And not only that, the government is giving special subsidies to these people for locating the small scale industries. So in the face of 1991, that is a famously called economic reforms has done in the policy, industrial policy document. In that phase, it has emphasized that because our economy was socialist economy at that time, and all the we considered it as a closed economy at that time. In the 1991 reforms, many government has initiated the small scale industrialists to come and they start their business in India, and not only with that, they can get lot of profits that, and here they will get the subsidies too. Here government will give the subsidies and special privileges, and they opened the doors. Actually, you can say that they opened the doors and they invited the small scale industry, because when we allocate more and more small scale industries, it is easy for the large scale industries to get the raw materials, because they are the backbone for these industries. So that is why the reason, so they want to improve these small scale industries. And not only that, in the second phase also, it is not that it was not stopped. Actually, in second phase also, it has developed there was another reforms in 2006 also. They started this act, MSME Act, that is 2006. So in that second phase also, they have given lot of subsidies. They have given lot of, for medium scale also, they have added medium scale industries and small scale industries. They have added lot of subsidies and lot of privileges who wants to start their own business. So in that way, definitely it has opened the doors for the economy, and not in second phase, it has improved a lot. Actually, they made some special act. So who are encouraging the youth of a country who wants to start their own business, they're given special privileges for them. They're given finance to them. The source of finance, everything was allocated by the government. So here it is easy. Here their main objective is to promote the small scale sector, small scale industrial sector. That is what their main objective. So for that, they tried and they are given lot of privileges also. So that is what the main motto, and that is what they want to give encourages for different industries, different enterprises, micro, small and medium enterprises. For each and every, they want to give the encouragement for handicrafts, because in India most of the industries are small scale, micro enterprises, small enterprises and medium enterprises. So if we give small assistance to them, so they can develop in the future. So that is the objective of this Act, 2006 Act. So they have made, and not only that, the main objective of this act is to provide for facilitating the promotion, development, enhancing the competitiveness of micro, small, medium enterprises, and for matters connected therewith or incidentally thereto. So here they want to encourage, that is what I said. This act has, when they started this act, so they want to promote these MSMEs. they want to promote this MSME, they want to promote this one. Not only that, they want to develop and enhance, they want to expand it, they want to expand the competitiveness of. So if we expand this, if we do these three things, promotion, development and enhancing, so with that definitely the enterprises will get motivated and they can grow. They can grow and they can produce, the production will be increased. So the manufacturing industry, that is a backbone for the economy. So here when we encourage this one, when we encourage, so here the manufacturing industry will grow, the manufacturing industry will go, and we can get lot of raw materials with that. So with that definitely the industrialization will get this. That is what the main objective of this act. So we'll move forward. So we'll know about the what is enterprise. So enterprises is also famously popularly called it as a classification. Enterprise is also called as a undertaking. So any undertaking with the intention of profit only they will start. So here that is enterprise. So here we classify the enterprise. The term enterprise includes the proprietorship. There are different forms of organizations are there, that is we already learned. So here Hindu, these are the forms of enterprises, whatever it may be. It may be the legal entity, we can call it there are number of synonyms are there for that. So enterprises includes, so when I speak about the enterprises, it may be sole proprietorship, it may be partnership, it may be company form of business, so it might be anything. So that is why we'll learn about some forms of organizations, that is proprietorship, Hindu undivided family, association of persons, so it may be a partnership famously we call, and cooperative societies we also know, and partnership, undertakings, or any other legal entity. So any other legal entity also we can call it as a enterprise only. So this is what the term enterprises. See, this is what the term enterprises. So here with the act of section 2E, with the act of enterprises, they're given the any industrial undertaking or a business establishment, whatever the name it is called, so it is called it as an enterprise. So that is what it includes in the enterprises.